Hi, in this video I show you how to monitor Windows PC or Windows Server using PRTG. First you set up on the target Windows computer. In this video my target computer runs Windows 11 operating system. If your target computer runs Windows Server operating system, you set up the same. If your target computer doesn't have a password yet, create a new one. I create a new password for the username admin. Next, I add the local user to the distributed COM users group. Then add the local user to the performance monitor users group. Admin user has been added to both groups. I will use this user to monitor the target Windows computer. You do the same on the Windows server. Next, you add the admin user to WMI control. The purpose here is to allow the admin user to have access to the components that you can monitor. Here I choose /CIMV2. Then add the user and give the execute methods, enable account and remote enable permissions. You open the run window and enter decomcnfg.exe. Next, I set up component services for the target computer. You perform the steps as above. In the target computer properties, I set the security as follows. I added the new user mentioned in the previous step. Then I gave local launch, and remote activation permissions to the user I just added. Next, you allow another computer to monitor the target computer by allowing WMI to go through the firewall. You set up to allow Windows management instrumentation through the Windows operating system firewall. And lastly, I recommend you to set up a static IP address for the target Windows computer. In this example, I set the static IP address for the target Windows computer to 192.168.1.254. Then you write down information such as username, password and IP address of the target computer so that you can monitor it in the following steps. Next, restart your Windows computer for the settings to take effect. On another computer, I install PRTG to monitor the target computer. You can install PRTG on Windows 10, Windows 11 or Windows Server. In this example, I install PRTG on a computer running Windows 10. With PRTG, you can monitor up to 100 sensors for free. I found that with 100 sensors is enough to monitor a Windows server. If you have more devices to monitor, then you should probably consider the paid version. Installing PRTG on Windows operating system is quite simple. You just need to click next a few times to complete. And here is the management page of the PRTG system after the installation is complete. Next, I will add a new target Windows computer to this monitoring system. You give it any name that matches your target Windows computer. Next, you enter the IP address of the target Windows computer. My target Windows computer has IP address 192.168.1.254. Here you enter localhost. Next, you provide the username and password of the target Windows computer. All this information was set up on the target Windows computer in the previous part of this video. Next, I will add the sensors that I want to monitor. First, I want to know how much free disk space is left. Next, I monitor the CPU load. Then monitor the disk partitions on the target computer. Next is internal memory monitoring. There are many sensors you can monitor. For example, you can monitor ping continuously to a certain IP address. Here I monitor the target computer ping continuously to IP address 8888 to know if internet connection is interrupted or not. Next, I monitor the network traffic of the target Windows computer. Above are the basic sensors when you want to monitor a Windows computer. You can add more sensors if you want. With PRTG, you can monitor the use of WMI or SNMP for Windows computers. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.